His Majesty visits one of our great arms factories to see for himself how Mr. Herbert Morrison's go-to-it policy is operating. The workers do not cease working as they would have done in the old days. Every minute counts. In fact, in this workshop, they're working two 12-hour shifts 7 days a week. When he leaves, the workers find time in their lunch hour to give the king a cheery send-off.